I like that kind of power, feel like a skirt. I don't know if that's a traditional Indian dress. Namaste, welcome to my channel, welcome to the Inky Nasha channel where we talk and react things related to India. Thank you so much for passing by one more day. You know, mi casa es tu casa, guys. And today we have a song, just hear a Bollywood song about the movie Malhari Phool song. This one is from the actor Raver Singh? I think I said right, yeah, right, Raver Singh. So let's check what is this about and watch it together. Thank you so much for being here. I'm looking forward to be able to go to your country. Like a lot of you know, I already bought my ticket, so I'm really excited about that. But anyway, that's for other story. Once that I am able to sort it out and plan and confirm everything. But anyway, meanwhile, you can follow me here in my social media because as well I will be updating everything for the trip there, especially some pictures in Instagram, more itinerary for my trip. Impatience, I will be like use everything. Thank you so much, guys. So let's watch this and then we talk. I really like the eye of it at the starting of the song, was like very similar. I like the kind of power, feel like a skirt. I don't know if that's a traditional Indian dress. Looks really cool. Seeing the movement in the shoulders, India, even since the second country, they have been seen that they do it very well outside of Latin America. I think Latinos will have that easiness to move their shoulders like that, but Indians do it very well too. That's a lot of energy. That looks very cool from the distance of the movement. And I love how this actor always put like the black makeup in his eyes, that just giving it like a more deep look in the way that he looks. But I think so it's something that a lot of Indian people has, you know, like, I think so they have a way to look through your eyes, through their eyes, you know, that it's just really, really interesting for me. I really find it really amazing because they have like a very deep way of looking. And I don't know, people say that the eyes is the window to the soul. I believe that kind of thing. But Indians are really like very interesting eyes. And I really like the way that he does it with the black line, just to make it like pop a little bit more. I think so he's really, really good and really talented. And I know that a lot of people is right now very annoyed with Bollywood and for what happened the last year with Sushant. But I think so as well, in this part of the world, Bollywood is a big, big representation of India, you know? Like, if you say someone, and no, I'm not saying this to me respect the South Indian industry, but it's not well known, you know? Like, hearing people generalize in a good way or in a bad way, but generalize that just Bollywood exists, you know? So I think so Bollywood is a big, big reference of India. Like, and you have like amazing productions in Bollywood. Of course you have amazing productions in the South too, but Bollywood is like kind of the flag for the cinema industry in Asia. You know, like when you talk about Bollywood, it's like a big thing here. You know, like it's something that people knows. I think so it's one of the things that people knows about India. At least here in Mexico, that is not, people is very oblivious and doesn't know too much about India. At least if you say Bollywood, you will know what they are talking about. So I think so it's really have like a really talented there. I know it's a lot of nepotism and that's why people is complaining a lot about Bollywood, but as well it's a lot of amazing talent there, you know. It's a really people that has been they are really talented, and of course they are maybe in a big family, but like India have an amazing talent, amazing performance, dancers, actors, and very pretty, very handsome too. So I really like this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it as much as I did. Don't forget to follow me here in my social media and just put it in the comments, what do you think about this video? You like it, you don't like it, you like this actor? I just want to hear your opinion, guys. Thank you so much, have an amazing day.